champ. We haven't all day.
The Dangos, our friends and allies, request our aid in vanquishing the ferocious and fierce Grango.
Why should we help them? What has old Faygo ever done for us? Does anyone know? Cameraman, do you even know?
Nope.
Well, you're married to his daughter.
Oh. Oh, crap.
Well, onward! Go!
Men away!
Chamber of the Dangos.
Ah, okay.
Thank you for coming on such a short notice over such a long journey. How was it?
Ah, the journey was long and arduous. Of about a day. We only lost one man.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Ah, yes. Hopefully we'll have less strife in defeating your monster.
Oh, yes. Well, Monster's not here at the moment.
Oh.
If you wait around, he'll bound to show up soon.
Shall we party?
We shall party!
Yes!
Yes!
Give me this. What is this? May I have some of this?
Oh, you can have much of everything! It is all yours.
Nay.
I don't want no rudeness. Come, lad, feast, have some Faygo. Quit playing with your chicken.
I told him not to play with his chicken before we came.
Oh, lads never listen. That's warm.
That is warm.
So, good Faygowulf, how do you plan on vanquishing this monster that has plagued my chambers?
Well, you see, we are going to pretend to sleep, and then your monster will come in, of course, and try to kill us, and then we will kill it.
But you yourself will not be killed.
No. Hopefully not.
But you don't know for certain.
No, I don't.
So, you'll lie here, sleeping.
Yes.
And the monster is going to come in and try to kill you.
Yes.
But you're going to kill it.
Yes.
But what if you're already dead?
You're going to try and kill us?
No, I'm not the one trying. I thought, am I trying?
Are you killing us?
No, I'm asking
you. Is this a trap?
This is your plan. I'm the one asking you if you want to kill us.
Okay. We don't want to kill you.
Okay.
I don't know. Kind of.
I just gave you Faygo.
Tastes like wine.
That's not my problem. It's the 1500s. We don't have refrigeration.
Rust.
What?
It's 2015.
What kind of weed have you been letting this last year?
2015. Weed? The dank Colorado.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
You might have to let me try some of that sometime.
Perhaps.
You're on my own.
It's a nice spear you have there.
Oh, yes. It's my... Party spear.
It's your party spear?
It's my party spear.
This is my party katana.
Oh, well, that's very nice.
I got it from those Asians.
Oh, I would have thought it was a wedding gift.
Oh, a wedding gift?
Is your wife not an Asian woman?
My
God. Now that's how you party, sir!
We're being
attacked! He has the right idea, but it is my fault. We must go to our bed.
Yes. Farewell, good king.
Farewell!
And have a good night's sleep.
Nay, come, we sleep. Now, I will pretend to be asleep, and you will pretend to be asleep. And then when the monster comes, we will ambush it, and murder it, and rip its arm off, maybe.
Good thing, well, first I ask one thing of you, that you not get any monster blood upon my nice hall carpet. It was just furnished.
Just furnished?
It was. It was wrong of me to ask that you party here, but you did make a nice job of not making a mess.
Yes,
thank you
yes.
for that.
Well, farewell, good king. We shall sleep and kill your monster.
All right.
You sleep there.
I got this.
All right, keep an eye out.
first. Can I just... Thank you. Okay. Now, before I pick you up. I have made a terrible mistake. A terrible mistake! Be gone, beast!
You already dead?
Are you sure?
Alright.
That's right. Got him!
Honey, how could this happen to you, my sweet boy?
Mother!
What was that? Honey, you're gonna have to take that off if you want to speak.
Kill all the dangos!
That seems a bit harsh.
Well, at least find me my arm!
Okay.
Woo!
Oh, yes!
Yes!
That was too easy!
Awesome!
Thank you!
Where's his arm?
So much! But...
Right there! Give me his arm!
What?
What?
Hey! What? Hey, what are you doing?
Stand back here!
What are you doing?
Stand back here!
Get up! Let's back up! Let's
stand back here! It's my son!
For this. Come and face me, Gringa.
You killed my son! I'm gonna kill you!
No, I'm gonna kill you!
No, I'm gonna kill you!
No, I'm gonna kill you. Aha!
Just bring a flesh wound.
This has gone on too long.
Kame, Kame,
ha!
Beowulf, greatest warrior in all the land, I thank you for your heroism of vanquishing the Gringo and the Gringa. In honor of your heroic deeds and the death of this young chicken-laden lad, I present to you 1 3-liter bottle of... 1 3-liter bottle of Faygo jasmine rosemary. May you use it in your kingdom wisely.
I shall be king.
Now then, what am I going to do with this body?
Stolen Faygo from the dragon's lair and is terrorizing the town.
Sounds like we've got a dragon to vanquish, boys. Just like the good old days. There's only one way to vanquish a dragon, and that is an Apache helicopter.
We can't afford that.
There are two ways to vanquish a dragon. One, an Apache helicopter, and two, our fists! Play them off, boys! It's heavy. Bartholomew, quit screwing around!
Bitch.
Wait, wait! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my! Wait. I don't have my keys!
King, we have the treasure.
Let me gaze upon it. Yes, my Faygo. Yes. I can die in peace. My successor is Faygleo.
Faygowulf, vanquisher of monsters, kind of heart, and most of all, lover of Faygo.
I'm Faygowulf, and this is the Faygo Puncture. Hit it.
Hello, my name's King Arthur, and welcome to Shockout.